Windows 10 has destroyed the privacy of its users. So, let us destroy Windows 10, shall we?